Well, it is now only a day away, and we have a first look at the entire day of festivities around Busch Stadium.
All right, got to go here, got to go there. Fox 2's John Brown joins us now live with your itinerary for opening day, JB.
Well, listen, I'm Julie, the travel guy.
Right.
And ladies and gentlemen on the promenade deck, baseball. Okay, so the game starts at 3:15 tomorrow, and you know, for a lot of people, though, the entire day is a big-time celebration, almost a holiday here in St. Louis as we get ready for the game. Now, the Cards are going to begin their pregame party at 11 o'clock with former stars like Danny Cox and John Mabry signing autographs. The gates are going to open up at 1:15, where all fans over the age of 21 get a Busch magnetic schedule. At 2:30, the pregame ceremonies begin inside Busch with the Clydesdales leading the big parade. But here's something you need to watch out for, guys. A 9-year-old, his name is Alex, he's a Make-A-Wish kid. His wish was to ride in the opening day festivities,
aww,
and he's going to get to.
Aww.
Yeah, that's going to be a great story. I'm going to tear up watching that. Hall of Famers also going to follow, and then the introduction of the Cardinals alumni in attendance. Nico Smith is then going to sing the Star Spangled Banner. The U.S. Marine C-130 flyover is coming up next. And then this is the one that has a lot of people talking today. Former Cardinal Jim Edmonds is going to throw out the first pitch. What do you think the reaction is going to be? We'll see tomorrow. By the way, you can help Fox 2 celebrate the big Cardinals opening day with our pep rally tomorrow. You can enjoy the live music, the food, the games, the giveaways, all downtown Nikita Plaza from 10 until 2. Our crews are going to be live on the air inside Busch Stadium starting at 4 a.m. So, yes, the party starts at about 10, but we're going to be there way early, and we're going to stay there all day long.
Yeah, like midnight or something.
That'll
be
awesome.
Hey,
Cardinals,
I like to get up early for a party.
Yes, indeed.
Right. Cardinals fresh
fans,
and ready.
They wouldn't boo Jim Edmonds just because he played for the Cubs.
What?
Now, would he?
What? He did?
No, they wouldn't do that.
No, they're going to be very classy.
Thanks a lot, JB.